Well, earlier in the Liverpool dressing room, John Barnes met the President of South Africa, Mr. Nelson Mandela.